Enjoy the night, it's time for the battle of the Sea of Fire.